Did you know that in Borderlands 2, when talking to Tiny Tina, one of her eyes can be seen twitching outward occasionally? This was originally due to a bug in the game's software that the dev team decided to leave in, as they believed it fit with her unique character style. They even brought it back in Borderlands 3.